Welcome to a short overview of TalentLMS. I'm Monica, and I'll show you how to build a professional course on our platform. Let's get started. From your account's homepage, go to Courses and click Add Course. Let's create a course on how to boost your negotiation skills. Select a category, add a description, pick a certificate, and hit the Save button. You can either select users or save the course as it is now and start adding content. As you notice, to add content, you automatically switch to instructor. From here, you can either drag and drop your files or build your content manually. We're going with the second option. Click Add and create your first content unit. Give it a name and use our editor to write and edit your text. Upload images and do everything a text editor can do. Hit Save when you're ready. Want to add content from an external website? Add a web content unit, paste the URL you want to embed, set how the unit will be completed, and save. Let's add a video to the course. Click Add Video and either paste a video URL or search YouTube without even leaving the platform set. Set how learners complete the unit. Here, you can select after a period of time and save. Of course, you can always upload your own video files or capture your video and screen right in your TalentLMS account. You can also capture audios if you wish. Speaking of which, add an audio unit and click Record Audio. Click the white Record button and start speaking. Let's add some text here too. Click Save. TalentLMS can also take your presentations and turn them into online content. Click Presentation Document in the drop-down menu, add a title, and select the file you want to upload. Let's ask learners to answer a question before they move on to the next unit. Select your question from the drop-down menu and hit Save. If you use SCORM or Tin Can, all you have to do is upload your file and choose if you'd like it to appear in either an embedded or a pop-up window. If you've set completion rules with your authoring tool, TalentLMS will follow them to mark the unit as complete. Your content now looks great! Let's now see the overall course completion rules. Go to Rules and Path. The default course completion rules are set so that learners must complete units in a specific order, and also all units must be completed. From here, you can also add prerequisites for a course or change how the score is calculated. See, creating a course in TalentLMS is a piece of cake. Make sure you watch the rest of the series to learn all the other things you can do with TalentLMS.